Andrew Yang. I'm Dana Bash. We'll hear from businessman Andrew Yang later, but first, Marianne Williamson. She is a best-selling author, an activist who says she's running to bring a moral and spiritual awakening to America. And if elected, Williamson would make history as the first female and first Jewish president. In our audience tonight are Democrats and independents who say they plan to participate in the Democratic primaries and caucuses. Please welcome Marianne Williamson.
Thank you.
Hi. How are you? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.